So I was messing around with that as I was playing, and as tall as it sounds, it actually doesn't fit into any key structure with the way the pitches are organized. So I was messing around with that and decided to write myself into a hole because it's hard to write melodies when you don't have an actual convenient pitch check to play with. So the music is kind of built on that and kind of veers a little bit near the end, but it's mostly built off of something that's almost a symmetrical scale, but not quite. So it's slightly inconvenient. Let me also turn down the volume on this just a little bit.
All right. Yeah.
start playing again. That's the first time this ever happened. Sorry.